it's something that we should be talking about. There should be signage. There should be education for people moving in the area so they know this was previously this plant. And this is what occurred here. And it's part of our history in the U.S. It's part of our history in Colorado.
I mean, it's so weird. People feel like, come on, if you grew up out there, you know. Everyone assumes that you know. And it's like, this is not a true statement. People do not know, you know? People do not know. Why would you know? They don't teach you about it. There's no signage. Why would it be like, poof, you're born with this knowledge about it?
The Rocky Flats plant makes plutonium parts for nuclear weapons. Last May 11, two buildings were gutted by fire, causing $45 million damage to the plant, plus $20 million worth of plutonium, enough to make 77 bombs of the size dropped on Nagasaki.
Plutonium particles have been blown downwind 10 miles from here.
One of the nation's key atomic bomb plants may be endangering the people of Denver, Colorado.
This is the most polluted nuclear weapons plant in America. Wastes burned, dumped into landfills, discharged into streams.
Some of the highest levels of radioactive plutonium in the world.
When is enough enough?
We have been lied to enough.
The controversy over nuclear energy drew almost 10,000 protesters.
Thousands of anti-nuclear protesters.
An extraordinary story is unfolding at this top secret installation.
FBI
agents are at the flats right now investigating the possibility that Rocky Flats covered up potentially deadly pollution and then lied about it.
They made it into a wildlife refuge and say that, oh, come on and ride your bicycle and take a picnic lunch. That's wrong. That place should never, ever be inhabited by human beings.
When you contaminate an area with enough toxic material to kill every man, woman, and child in the world, and they got off with a little $18 million fine that was actually prepaid, that's not justice.
I didn't grow up thinking that the government was going to do this to people.
I do.
You know, we're talking about the most toxic substance known to man.
Developing now a new survey, taking a look at the health of people who lived east of Rocky Flats.
There were many kinds of illnesses, and almost 900 cases of cancer were reported.
They didn't bother to look into the future and see what's going to happen to the people coming along when they forget about Rocky Flats.